Hello, Internet! I'm HamsterBomb, and you are back for some more Honey with Hamster. Matt is here, too! This is actually one of the biggest ones we've ever done. Actually, I think it is. This is probably the first time we've ever hunted with four people. We actually really don't like hunting alongside a bunch of other people online, random people, mainly because we don't like getting people who are just gonna cart and die on us. But this time, for the Hunting with Hamster episode, this is actually not a real quest that we're going to be doing.
Well, it's a bad quest. It's hurting.
This is actually a power save quest we're going to be doing today, so you actually can't find this in the game. This is just custom made by someone. Personally, the custom made quests kind of bother me sometimes when people kind of cheat to get, like, the best of everything in the game without actually working for it. Now, I didn't get my items, but anyway, I was going to say, it's fun when you're just doing it to honestly make a really fun quest, and this one is going to hurt. It's going to hurt.
I'm so scared.
But anyway, I gotta figure this out before we get any farther here. I need to look at my items in here. Oh gosh, we're gonna need everything. We're gonna need everything. So many, is there anything I'm not thinking that we need to bring?
Antidotes.
I got life powders. No. Take, what are those things called?
Herbal medicines.
And that was all my space. I need something to boot. Probably the mite pills. I think.
Don't worry about mite pills. We got enough powerhouse.
Right. Oh God. Okay. Got to stay alive. And if that's the case,
stay alive.
This is horrifying. So anyway, let me take a look at this quest here. It's called Legendary Power. Main monsters, Molten Tigrex, Shigara Magala, Goldrathian, Silver Rathalos, White Fatalis. G-Rank Special Permit.
F is her friends who just stuff together.
U is for you and me. This is horrible. Is everybody in?
Yep, I think so.
Okay, now, oh my gosh. Oh, this is gonna be insane. But before the things get really crazy and I'm at least able to talk to you guys, the reason that I'm able to hunt with a couple people online is because I am still doing a capture card fundraiser event where if you make a donation of any kind, I'm going to leave links down in the description so you guys can find that. I will go on a hunt with you of any kind that you want. Mega Dash Juice, that's nice. Easy Dust of Life, very nice. Farcaster, Life Powder, Max Potion, Flash Bombs for everybody, Bombs for everybody, and Portable Steam Bombs. Well, that's very considerate. Problem is,
They just went in.
Someone's in.
They're on. Oh god.
This is happening. Molten Tigrex, here we go. Now, oh no.
The rock's gone. Why is the rock gone?
It's huge! I knew it. I knew this was gonna be a horrible idea. Ow! Oh god.
Here comes the tamper tantrum.
Oh, I have my game kind of at a weird angle this time. I should have set it up better than this. Oh, I should have fixed that. Seriously, it's at a really weird angle. I want to fix it.
Help! I'm underneath the Tigrex butt.
I know you love Tigrex and all, but this is not the time to tell. Oh, God. Wait, you know what? I got my colors. Let's jumpies. Jump him. Jump the shark. Jump the man. Oh, gosh. Now, our subquest, from what I understand, is actually to sever this Tigrex's tail. If we're lucky, we'll be able to do that.
Well, guess who ends the range mode?
Someone's got earplugs over there. Unfortunately, Tom Bomb, who... the donator. Whoa! Oh no. The one who donated to get this quest going. Atomic Thomas on the, from YouTube. So, shout out to you and everything, but you're kind of trying to kill me. So, what's he doing?
To be honest, if he wasn't doing it, we would be.
Right. Whoa!
Someone's on him.
Get away from him. I'm trying. I can't get out of here. Whoa. Oh, I just see you booking. Goodbye the tail, man. Goodbye the tail. He actually didn't hurt that much. Well, maybe that wasn't like a full attack and everything.
What'd I get a boost from?
Man, he's way over here now. I don't know. Maybe someone took an attack. There we go. Let's go, guys. Choppies. We'll envy a subquest like sissies. Well, I wouldn't do that on a Hunting with Hamster episode. That'd be so cruel.
Boom, baby.
Boom. Four hunters. We can take him, right? We can take him. Now, in addition to this not being a normal quest already, there's a couple really crazy things that's going on already. As you can see, the time! I'm okay. Wow, fine.
I'm happy for you.
Oh god! What?
Well, here comes the pain.
Well, alright, there goes one.
No, you don't.
Okay, get it under. Ooh, okay, no, anyway, what was I gonna say? Time limit. The time limit is longer than usual. Significantly longer, actually. And, by significantly longer, I think it is 100 minutes. This might be our longest quest ever.
Hello!
Are you okay, man?
I hate him. I hate all Tigraxes.
No! I can't get out of here. Just dodging.
Leave me alone, Tigrax.
Okay.
You get away from me.
We'll be able to get under here.
I've never liked you.
He loves you too. Anyway, 100 minutes, and aside from that, 10 carts, guys. We can die 10 times before the quest is over. That was one we've already lost. Which is horrible. It's really
ow!
Son of a biscuit. Just stay down, man. Just stay down.
Come on, buddies. Entire sharpness level down.
Oh, the rock is here. Why is it so big?
Because it's molten.
Molten's not that large. Nice. Someone got him. All right, I'm going to get some of that red. Let's go. Come on, team. We can slash. Oh, God. Oh, no.
There's the rage mode. Someone's on him.
Who thought of this horrible, dirty, dirty deed? Get away. Just get far and farther away.
It doesn't matter. It just rolls towards you.
It is, actually. Oh, I can't carry anything! I gotta discard it. I have to discard it.
Now's not the time to carve!
When do I use the flash bombs?
Save those for the Los in the end.
Good point.
I want that Los out of the air at all times.
Yes. You put it asleep?
I think it's dead.
No, it's not dead. It's sleeping.
Who's sleeping?
It's trapped?
Oh no, someone did sleep bombs.
It's trapped? No, no, no. It's bombing. Bomb time. Get your bombs out.
Bomb time, everybody bomb
the dead. It's dead. Consider it dead. So, greatsword. Oh.
Ow.
Why, who didn't you do the greatsword?
That wasn't me.
Well, no, the greatsword actually threw that. That was Tom Bomb. What y'all thinking, dude? Ow. You know, the earplugs that you got on your sets, they sound really nice. Right now, they do. Ooh. There, I was gonna say, how is it alive? Now, there's nothing we can do about carves. Nothing.
I got a large wyvern here.
Matt, I would get rid of that if I were you. Just get rid of it.
It's still Tigrex parts. I'm looking for good parts. So I'll get rid of anything that's crap.
Molten Tigrex shard. If I get three of them, I mean, it's worth trying to grab, but...
The main thing I'm interested in is Lucinian. And White Fatalis.
I don't think we can actually pick him up. Like, oh, we get four cards out of him?
Yeah.
I didn't know that. That's nice. Alright, so. Oh, unfortunately, I got four of those parts. Okay, cool. So I'll keep that. At the very least, that's a good idea. Max, easy maxes, easy life powders, easy farcaster. We have a lot of really helpful stuff here, actually. Dang, hey, check it out. That wasn't that bad. That wasn't that bad. I think we can do this. Right?
That's just the mole.
Actually, I'm going to set these at easy. This is probably going to be the worst part here coming up now. What's that? Oh,
someone has a healing
horns. Horn. Why a healing horn right now? I mean,
oh, that's a defense horn.
Yeah, I was going to say, no one needs it.
My defense is 1013.
I'm scared. Because from what I understand, this next wave is going to be a gold Rathian and a silver Rathalos.
I'm gonna go hide under the rock here.
At the same time.
Unseen.
Let's take a Mega Dance Juice. Fill her up. Oh god. Here they are.
Who do we go for first? I'm guessing gold, seeing how gold already flopped over. Okay, never mind.
I'm gonna get my herbal medicines at the ready. Huh! Yeah. You're right, is gold our target?
I'm following the same rules as we did for Monster Hunter. Whatever's closest to you, go for it.
Close.
Space.
Los is following me. Oh no.
Don't worry, Los can't figure out what rocks do.
Oh no. Los is here. Get out of the way.
The Loses are coming.
They're both here. Oh, lovely. Nice.
Where are my antidotes?
Come on! Break in that face! Good, someone's on it. Okay, cool. Now.
Come on!
Silver time! Stop! Silver time!
Nope.
Come on, we can do- Yeah! Double topples! Alright, now. Come on, stay down! Ready? Okay, go, 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 go. How you doing over there, Matt?
We're good. Me and Tom Bomb got this.
Go, 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 go. Okay, go, 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 go. Yeah! I'm gonna attack these wings. We gotta kill this thing.
No, you get away from
me. Los is mine! Come on, come on, come on, Los is mine, Los is mine, Los is mine, Los is- I want orange. Nice!
Ow!
Let's get out of here! And, Ian!
Okay, remember, Los always dies first!
Los always dies first! So, who? Now,
this
oh
is
no.
not where I want to be!
Ah, same here! Don't! Getting double- I'm getting slapped around. Okay, now, just gotta run, just gotta run. Just gotta run. Los is behind me. No, he's not. He's over there. Okay, here you go. No, 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 that's an herbal medicine.
Los is dead.
Ah, God! You're dead! Los isn't dead!
Not Los, Ian. Ow!
What happened to you?
I
tried to take a life powder and
remember how
work.
Los likes to teleport?
Yeah.
Guess what he did?
Teleported?
Yep.
Great, of course that's why the game is broken right now. I mean, it can't even keep up with all that we're throwing at us right now. This is insane.
Only needed one bite!
Who cares now? Hey, come on, jump!
That was a max potion, of course I can.
Yeah! That's right. You sit down! You sit down! Come on, hand. Uh-oh. Time to jump, time to jump, time to jump! Jump the gun, jump with the gun, jump with the gun! Whoop! Didn't
no
do
teleporting
enough.
This.
He's not teleporting on my screen.
No, I mean this move.
Okay. Oh, that attack, you mean. Like,
yeah.
Not actually- Okay, teleporting usually refers to the monster glitching across the field, but you actually mean his move where he, like, does that poison talon thing at you.
Yeah, where he breaks physics and just says, I want to be over here now.
That is what he did to you. Hey, guess what? Ian died first. I've never seen that happen ever. I mean, granted, you guys were all on Ian, and I was like, kill the Los. I mean, he dies first all the time. There we are. Woohoo!
Ow!
Stab, 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 hold on! Oh, gosh. This is probably the single craziest quest we've ever had to do, because it's only gonna get harder. Oh, bam!
Broke the back.
Yes, awesome. Let's get this. I'll go shopping. Take that. And honestly, that's all I want.
Tails off.
Yeah, I don't think it matters. So, I mean, we can't pick it up.
I want a Los tail, dang it.
Yep. Yeah. And. Wham. I'm glad I got to use my favorite weapon and armor set for this. It happened to work pretty well for what we're doing. Though I'm in the green sharpness, it'd be great to heal. A Shigaru's coming next. Oh my god, I'm still freaking out about that.
I'm not. That's gonna be the easiest.
It will, but White Fatalis is final. White freaking Fatalis. Someone on him?
Come here, buddy. Aww.
Well, sorry about that, Matt, but it had to happen.
Killjoy.
It had to happen.
Killjoy.
Now, if I can get a mantle or anything, I'll take it, but... Yeah, I'm just gonna... discard stuff. I really want to try and find the mantles, and if not, fire gleam dollops are great, though. You know what, what can I sacrifice? An easy farcaster? How about the flash bombs? I'm not really gonna use them. Okay, come on, give me some more stuff. No, I'm not gonna keep the shard. Discard. I didn't get to carve gold. That's another shard. Whatever. I was mainly after a mantle, like I was saying. Gotta sharpen, gotta sharpen, gotta sharpen, gotta sharpen, gotta sharpen, gotta sharpen, hey, 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 hey! Hey, you know what, we all kinda need it, so... Is he doing health?
Huh?
Health or- no. How about this? Heal some health. Heal up, everybody! The worst is yet to come. Oh, gosh. What? Tom Bomb and Furry God, who apparently- The God of all furries! Oh, of course, Matt, we're never gonna lose! We have the God of Furries with us! I forgot, I should have taken the colors from it while it was here.
Oh, here we go.
And, it's nighttime. And here comes!
Hey, buddy!
Our friend! Oh, good, the music's back!
Enemy
are you kidding? Instantly! Instant Sky! Oh, no! Oh, that was close. Well, that's always good.
Ow, here comes the trample.
Give me some of that red. Come on. Come here. Whoa. Ow. It's okay. He's hitting harder. He's hitting harder. Well, thanks, whoever healed me. Yeah. Yeah. Take that. Oh, no. Whoa. I tried to keep up my combo. Like I said, I feel like I'm playing at a weird angle. I don't know why. I mean, I always had to play at a weird angle to film on camera. And believe me, guys. Oh! Yes! That always made Monster Hunter harder for me, playing on camera. I'm a lot better when I'm off camera, because putting this thing in the way, it's just difficult. Which is another good reason...
He's just nuking the field.
I was gonna say, that's another really good reason to get that capture card going for Monster Hunter Generations. I'm gonna be a lot better at the game, for one. I'll be able to try more weapons, I'll be a lot more confident with everything. So much can be done. And it's not just Monster Hunter, it's Pokemon stuff too. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be great. We're actually doing this a lot faster than I thought we would be. Feeling pretty good about it. Feeling pretty good about my tail.
Oh, you want him?
Come on! Yes, I am! Let's go. No! No! Step! Step! Come on! I see Furry God out of the background! The God of Furries will bless me! Mew and stuff! Mew! Go, 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 go! That was close. Now, let me break some of those facey feelers. Yeah! Conquered my virus. I'm sure someone's back there on that tail. Probably you guys back there, right?
We're all back on the tail.
Nice! I was trying to get the head. Good, I got the horns. Hey, guess what? Bam, bam.
Oh, my God!
Bam, bam, bam. My guy is so souped up on power right now, it's insane.
I'm happy for him.
I conquered the virus. Gloves off. All colors. All the colors. All the colors of the rainbow. All the orange, red, and... Oh, thanks for the green.
What hit me?
Son of a biscuit! Knock him down! Oh, almost got him. That would have been cool. All right, here we go.
I've only done that once.
I have, though. Yes, I have done it, though. It was so cool when it happened. One, two, three... Another god of furries has been attacked! Ow! Now, if I understand correctly, because I talk a lot with... Oh, God! Thomas in the comments, and, I'm pretty sure he actually, this fourth player, I should have mentioned this earlier, is actually his fiance, if I understand correctly. The god of furries? His fiance is the god of furries. What do we think about that? Whoa, I'm on again! Whoa... Okay, go, 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 go.
We got this.
We got this. Matt and I actually farm Shigarus for Divine Spheres. We actually think he's the easiest of the monsters. He gives the most amount of Divine Spheres that you can fight. So he's our pick. So we've got this. We know this fight. Everyone in the face! I know there's an infant combo that I don't do properly with the Insect Glaive, but whatever. I like playing the game my way. Come on, Shigaru, you can go down. Oh no!
Oh, that's gonna hurt!
Oh, that little explosion actually saved me! Come on! We can take him, we can take him. And... Yeah! Woo-hoo! One more.
GG.
We could have done this in normal time. Man! Yeah, you thought you were scaring us? Well, in all honesty, you did. Hey, I got a Foss gem. That's actually a lot of money, and if I'm keeping stuff for money, I'd probably...
Please, I had old dragon treasure.
I'll get rid of the easy Farcaster.
Okay, now it's gonna come the hard part.
Cortex, I'll drop it. Yes, the hard part is here. And Matt was actually thinking about bringing an... No. Thinking about bringing an electric weapon just for this fight because everything else, it was pretty good. Except for this. You can get a mantle out of the tail, can't you?
I'm gonna paralyze the dead Shigaru.
Oh, shoot!
What?
It's dead. Take your colors. Take your colors. Take your colors.
Ow, I don't
Sorry.
Have colors.
Take your colors. Take the colors. Take all the colors. Where's the orange? Where's the orange?
You might want to...
Got the orange. Okay, back. What?
Your virus.
Oh, shoot. You're right. Cured it. Thank you. Thanks for pointing that out there. Also, sharpen. Now. We got this. You trying to kill me? You trying to kill me? You can't kill me. But.
Alright, where is he?
If you can.
Oh, there
oh
he
God!
Is.
He just appeared! And I got a Shigaru Megalomancer!
He was just
of course
right
I did!
There. Oh,
Bye,
holy
shards.
Crap.
He just, he's like, hi!
Hi, Cigar.
You're like, hey, guess what? No shame in the fact that this quest is not real. I'm just here!
Heard you guys are having a quest about me.
Oh, by the way, guess what? You missing a giant elder dragon? Oh, let me show up.
Well, we had Shigaru as an elder dragon.
Yeah, too bad. He's bigger. He's whiter. And he's... Are they... Is he whiter? He's more like the white trash, right? He's even whiter. Okay, come on now. We can take him. This is my preferred weapon against the Fatalis. Oh, gosh. He already went into rage mode.
Oh, he makes the sky dark.
He's already in rage mode, man. Take him down. Take him down. Take him down. Someone topple him. Okay, come on. We can do this. We can do this, team. Come on, we can do this, team. Tom Bomb, see, he already knows how he needs to be
bombed.
Ah, crap,
run!
Oh, crap! Run in circles, everyone. Everyone, scatter!
Scamper!
Run!
Where is it?
Oh, we can't even see it on the ground! Go! Watch out, furry god! I need to take, Mac, Mega Dash Juice. Hey, everybody!
Keep
careful, man!
My butt hurts!
Dash Juice! I'm really glad that we had those. Those are actually helpful. I'm gonna keep the life powders at the ready, just in case we need some help. Whoa, what?
He said it's about it.
Yeah, he did. He said something might happen weird with him if he can't fly back on the stage.
Yeah, there he is.
He's back. He's just coming. He's just like, he was too awesome for the sanctuary, though it would have been really cool to fight him in the sanctuary.
There he is. Hang on, he's readjusting.
You okay, man?
He's turning. He's coming.
You okay?
He's good.
Where is
he's
he?
Good. He's coming down. He's coming.
He's coming. Guess what? Yep! Boom! Alright, come on, we can do this. We can do this in time. No one will die. We only have two carts. We could have done this in three carts in a normal time. Think about that. That'd have been epic. Oh gosh, watch out, man. Oh, stab. Oh, please go down. Oh gosh.
You can't do it.
Whoa.
You can't do
it. Whoa! Okay, go.
You can do it.
Go. Yeah! Everyone hit the face. It's face time. All right, here we go. I'll be on the backside. Here we go. Come on. We didn't even break the face? How's that possible? We usually break it on the first time it's down.
It said no.
It didn't care. Is this one's amped up on power, isn't it?
It broke.
Okay, it just took a while. Maybe it broke on their screen first. Took a while to... Oh, crap! Watch out! Alrighty. Now, he is weak up the butt to Dragon. We're lucky I've got Dragon on me. I think I'm actually the only one who brought an element.
Huh?
Did you bring an element?
An element? No.
Yeah. Everyone else has either raw power...
I mean, it has an element, but I'm not using it for element. I'm using it for defense.
Let me hear up the... Heal the furry god! Ow! I'm okay. As long as they'll just friggin' leave me alone, lizard man! Come on. Yeah, you back up. Back up, son!
Don't piss off the giant dragon.
Ow! Okay, this is not actually good. I really do need heal. Okay, cool. Watching out, being careful. Watching out and being careful. We have so many heals for other people, it's okay. We're fine. I wish Monster Hunter, like, actually made more quests like this, because this really is a lot of fun doing this, these crazy quests. Someone, I think it was Last Star 64. Oh, God. Or Last Star or something like that. I actually don't know how to pronounce your name. Like, I read it all the time, and I don't know how to say it. But anyway, he actually says, hey, Generations is going to be the first Monster Hunter game that has every flagship in it. Isn't that amazing? They better have a quest where you can fight every single flagship, which would be insane. Do you need help?
No, I just don't know why it keeps happening to me.
It's always you, I know.
Why?
Okay, he'll probably come back, but he'll come back slowly. Yep. He landed.
Oh, he did it. Good.
No, he didn't. But anyway, wouldn't that be crazy? Like, think about it. Every single flagship, Matt, one quest.
That'd be amazing. It'd be raw.
It would be
so raw.
It'd be insane. You know how long that quest would be? It'd be unbelievable.
That's
that quest would be
good,
unbelievable.
Gives me a chance to sharpen.
How many monsters is that?
A lot.
Yeah,
especially if you consider like Lagiacris is 3, Brachydios is 3U.
Yeah, there's a ton of flagships.
Oh no, then Sinogre's
3G.
3G.
Come on now. Actually, I thought Brachydios was 3G. But no, it was an ogre. You're right.
No, it's an ogre was the Japan.
Rakidius was on their cover, I thought. I don't know. Gotta heal.
Nope.
Oh, T-Bomb took that one to the face. Hope he's okay over there. You know what? Let's be careful. Being careful. There you go. Oh, nice. He got a heal in just in time. Give me that white. Give me that white. I don't want you white. Careful, man. Wait, it's a giant dragon. We can take it down. We've done this before.
Why does every dragon have a lizard mode?
How am I gonna make a thumbnail for this quest? I'm just thinking of that now. Like, what did you do to me? Is that a Brachidia or like? It looks like a critical Brachidio's greatsword. Very cool. That's what Tom Bomb's got at the very least. That's very cool. Oh. There we go. It's me. We got this. Oh, I have even less blue. Okay, here it. Okay. Oh gosh, it is mad today. It's had enough of our crap.
Made him angry.
Go. The eye is not carvable yet, or it's not scratched yet, I don't think.
It is.
And I think I can, yes. Still gonna attack the face because it is its weak point. Let's go.
Everyone!
On the face! They're going for the chest, actually, but.
That's
damage.
Fine. We'll go for the face.
Damage. We're on the face. We won't hit each other. Go, man, go. And unleash. Nice. You just got it. I usually hit the chest while jumping anyway. Oh, crap. Crab baskets. Ow.
You all right?
I'm all right. I'll be okay. I actually have Thunderblade. I'm going to run through the this thing over here. Oh, hey.
Yeah, Furry God's going to give us a defense boost.
Yeah. Furry God.
Oh, no, that was an attack boost. Sweet.
The god of furries is upon us! Son of a biscuit,
no,
no, not now!
No, no,
I can't
no.
take this now! I gotta heal!
I will not get hit this time!
Okay.
I won't do it!
Wait, no, that's a different attack. That's the one where he's just flying in the air, bombing us. Okay, he's coming back down. His damage depletion has resumed. Alright, so... he comes back down, he's not gonna be a prick with us.
All I needed was one bite!
He might not be able to... is he gonna teleport again? Did he make it? Is he okay? He's
yeah, he
good.
Did.
He's got... goodbye!
Nuke!
That's not what I'm trying to do. Dang it. Once again, another thing that makes me really want to get a capture card, because the capture card is going to be a brand new 3DS. So, hopefully...
well, it's not the new 3DS, luckily.
Yeah, actually, it will be a new 3DS, which means I can play all the games that will be showing up. If anything is exclusive to new 3DS we want to do with the 3DS, capture card, I can't play
it. I don't think it's going to get exclusives.
But either way... that is what my capture card is gonna be. Ow!
Yeah, finally not me this time.
Ow.
Yay, not me!
Hey, too soon. Now, anyway, my R button really Ooh. Messes up all the time. Oh, he missed badly. Oh, that poor guy.
Wait, come back, dragon!
Where'd he go?
Where are you,
we
buddy?
Will fight you! Let's get him!
He's down here!
Let's get him, man!
He's down here!
Ooh, can I get him?
Go, dragon, go!
Wait, what?
Go, dragon, go!
Oh, I hit him! Did I hit him?
Go, dragon,
I knocked him down!
Where is he?
I don't know. Why do you think? Did I break the game?
I think you broke the game.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh my god! Oh no! He's coming back! He's coming back! Don't touch him! Don't touch him! You can do it, man. We believe in you. Oh my god!
Okay, Alex, new rule.
Don't
touch him. If he goes out of the area, don't hit
him. Don't touch him. Where is he?
Yeah,
please tell me he's coming back down. Yes, he's down. He made it. Okay. Oh, man. That was hilarious.
Would have been even better if he died down there.
Oh, my God. That would have been awful, though. Oh! Well, I mean, we can't really... yeah, we can pick his cards up because we can drop the easies. All right, come here. We actually... like, I kind of wish we'd done this quest with only 3 lives and with a certain particular amount of time. Ow! Because we can do it. As long as I don't kill us right here. Dust the life.
Incoming nuke.
It's okay. Now, here we go. We're going back. Got my other easy dust the life set up for some heals. Come on, he's coming with a tail.
Tail!
Jump. All right, cool. Jumps again. No! Dang it, see? I'm telling you guys, playing so much of this, and I think it's mainly because of shiny hunting on this DS, with my rubber bands holding down the R button. My R button particularly doesn't work. L, it probably is the same way. Alright, we gotta jump instead. L's probably the same way, but, I mean, you use R constantly.
Why me?
Oh, gosh. But anyway. Oh. We think we can do it? No, sit down. Almost got him. Come on, sit him down. Dang, I tried to jump.
Why, Alex?
I'm trying to jump, but I can't. My game is so... Oh.
I'm hitting his toesies.
Yes, go, Tom Bomb! Atomic Thomas will take him down! Oh god, watch out!
Ow!
I knew that tail was coming my way. Wait, while he's up there, I need to sharpen badly. Oh, he tossed him!
Star Knight armor.
No, he didn't!
Star Knight armor.
He's fine. Here we go. Breaking up that face. There we go! Main objective complete! Oh, we gotta skip this. We can get to the right spot for our carbs. Even though it really doesn't matter, we're gonna have to figure out where to put all these. Oh, well. Oh, my gosh. Old Fatalis Cortex. Yes. Awesome. Old Fatalis, yeah. Tom Bomb's actually... Oh, shoot. Let's swap out for states. Tom Bomb's doing a...
GG, everyone. GG.
That was fun. That was friggin' fun. You were right. Like, I know I said before, I don't really like the power save kind of quests. Ooh, a hard one. But the reason that is because people will use them to basically cheat their way into getting, like, 999 HR points and, like, all the best, like, weapons and all the equipment and stuff like that for beating, like, a Velociprey or something like that. Or it's kind of sad how people really cheat at this game because it's really about having fun and hunting. And that is what this quest was.
Woo-hoo!
That was a lot of fun. Really glad that we all got to come on a 4-hunter quest. And we only carded twice and beat it under a normal amount of time. Which really makes this pretty crazy. Everybody run in circles. Run around the furry god. Yeah. Let's see what we got here. We have a Molten Tigrex shard. A silver Ethless Cortex. I don't know why I couldn't say that. Old Fatalis Cortex and Silver Ethless Cortex. Molten Tigrex shard, a Gold Wrathing Cortex, Gold Wrathing shards, Silver Ethos Cortex, Gold Wrathing Cortex, Old Fatalis Cortex, Silver Ethos. Wow, there's so many items we got from this. Well, I mean, it kind of makes up the fact that we really couldn't carve anything, so that's cool. Molten Tigrex trigger. Actually, oh shoot, I accidentally took the item to the right of it. I don't even know what it was. Gold Wrathing Cortex, Wrathling Talon, Wrathian Mantle. I didn't have one. That's amazing. Fire Gleam Dollop, Cigar Megala Purifier, Cigar Megala Hardhorn. Lightwing, Cortex, a Hardhorn, a Soul Eye. Awesome. Another Wrathian Mantle. Very cool. Gourmet Voucher, Voucher, Gourmet Voucher. Oh, this is our subquest? Oh, that's great. Pure Frenzy Crystals and Vile Frenzy Crystals. Awesome. Wow. Okay.
They get a clap.
Yes, they get a clap, indeed. That was amazing, guys.
Oh, boy.
Hey, look at that. My Hunter rank didn't go to 999. Thank you for that, too. Like I was saying, the rewards are
Wait.
Mainly what break those kind of quests.
Furry God gets a clap.
You really get to clean from. Furry God gets a clap?
Well, Tom started... I did it. Tom's doing it. Come on, Furry.
Oh,
come
wait. On, I'll come it. Back and clap to you, okay?
Yeah, she's doing it.
Wait, okay, so it's just me.
Get in here.
Okay, I'm coming, man. We'll have a
Yay!
Clap circle. Where are you guys?
Right behind you. Turn around. You had us. There you go, right there. Clap circle.
Wait, let me clap. Furry God!
It's fine. We did it.
Okay, everybody. We did it. That was amazing. Wow, that's amazing. Thank you, guys. No, thank you, Tom Bomb, for making a donation
seriously.
For our capture card page. It seriously is a big help. And like I said, anybody,
GG.
If you make a donation of any amount on the capture card link, I will put it down in the description below. Let me know what kind of quest you want to go on. Any quest in the game will be acceptable. Even one of these power save ones. I don't even care because it's really just a big thank you to you guys for donating for the capture cards. We can get it going for Monster Hunter Generations. So, thank you all so much for watching. Remember to like the videos and subscribe for more. And I will see you all in the next episode of Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate. See you.
Bye.
Hey, Internet. Did you even know that you can actually hunt with me on my channel on Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate with any quest that you want? I had a series a while back called Hunting with Hamster, and basically how it worked was anybody who made a donation on my capture card page would actually get to request any Monster Hunter hunt that they wanted to do.